No, both teams went through the delay of the game, so you can't blame that, but too many penalties, yes.
So not scoring after when you were up two men at the end of the game, is the focus now on the power play for the upcoming weeks?
Well, we had two power play goals tonight, so I mean, that's a start.
Okay, so next games, tough road games in the Champions Hockey League. What's the new focus in the next trainings and in the work?
Just to get better, all aspects of the 200-foot game.
Jeg rigtig, rigtig tilfreds. Svær kamp sidste mod Zürich, og igen en svær kamp i dag. Men vi får gode resultater med begge kampe, og vi er rigtig tilfreds med kampene.
It took a while tonight until you got going. I think there was kind of a rocky start for you guys. What changed the momentum for you, or what battered up your rhythm?
Måske pausen efter 10 minutter. Vi startede godt ud, men efter pausen kom vi ud med højere tempo og spillede mere simpelt. Jeg vil tro, at pausen hjalp os på vejen.